park.
Right.
So we were fetting in Skinner Park,
right.
And then we were fetting at the tent. So I think I fed more than you.
I did Kaisorama. Mm-hmm. I had Panorama. I went to every pan yard. You could fet more than me? Nah.
Okay, so
Carnival Monday.
I'm sure I can beat you on that next year. But for now, let's just tell the viewers about what we're seeing.
Carnival Monday.
Yes.
Here at the Queen's Park Savannah. Kizzy threatening that she could fet more than me.
It reminds me of back in the days when we were on radio.
Mm-hmm.
And I used to threaten you. Nothing
all
has changed. Nothing much has changed.
All
that's why we will always be partners in crime.
Every time. Anyway, moving on.
But I'm seeing another pan side is coming on stage.
So we're getting a double dose of
the
national instrument.
Yeah,
the
national instrument.
They're still off in the distance, just a bit there, Kizzy. And it's good to see the pan on the road. It would be lovely tonight when we're heading home if we see some Monday night mass. That is something that we've often heard is a dying art. And I remember when I returned to Trinidad in 1989, one of my very first experiences with Carnival was chipping through Woodbrook. A friend took me to Woodbrook and I experienced the joy of night mass and chipping behind a pan side and pushing a pan. So I often tell my friends when they visit, listen, this is something that you must do. So it's heartening to see steel bands on the road, and hopefully we'll see more of them out tonight.
I've never experienced night mass before.
Kizzy.
I've never experienced, but I can imagine that it would be fun. One, you're not in the sun.
That's right.
So I would definitely jump up at night mass because I'm not in the sun, but right. I can anticipate that it would be a fun experience.
But that's, you've done Juve?
Done in terms of looking at Juve, yes. Participating in Juve, no.
So you weren't part of my Juve team a few years ago when we jumped in various bands and broadcasted the experience. I remember Justin Dookie and Nicholas and others experiencing the joys, their first Juves.
No.
Covered in paint, mud.
Nope.
Wasn't you?
Nope.
All
wasn't
right.
me.
Folks, we have to do something about this. Kizzy Reese needs to
a baptism by fire.
Get into Juve. 2017 is going to be the year. We're going to toss her in the deep end. And then bring her here on Carnival Tuesday. We're going to let her experience Monday Mass, Night Mass, Juve, the whole nine yards.
But
and
I think I think a lot of times, Bremen, is when you're performing for Carnival, it's difficult to experience a lot of stuff because by the time you're finished with Carnival, you're so tired. Monday and Tuesday, there's only so much you can do. So sometimes you tend to lose some of the other things, but I was very happy that I got to experience the Kings and Queens this year. I mean, I usually go to it, but it was awesome this year. I got to experience Calypso Fiesta this year. That was also a good experience. I looked at Dimash Gras as well. That was quite good. I felt that Carnival, it just went so quickly this year for me.
We did know it was a short season.
Yeah, but it felt really quick. It was just, everything happened so quickly. You felt like you missed
something,
yeah. It felt like something was missing. But I guess next year is going to be a pretty long season. I think Carnival is the 27th or 28th
yes.
next year of February. So we have a lot more time to enjoy Carnival next year.
All right. Well, what we're going to do, we're going to take a short break, folks. We'll be back with a lot more action. The bands are flowing. So we're going to take a short break. Thank the fine folks who are making this broadcast possible. And we'll come right back.
A medical doctor by day and a comedian by night, Dr. Priyanka Wally.
I remember telling my dad at a very early age, Dad, when I grow up, I want to be a comedian. He said to me, Priyanka, it's pronounced physician.
Randy Glasgow Productions annual Alternative Comedy Festival.
It's a comedy gift to the nation. Introducing the three-pack recession special. Three tickets in a pack for one low price. And you also get $60 off single tickets. Offer ends Ash Wednesday if stocks last.
Six super shows kicking off Friday, February 12th. Grandstand Queens Park, Savannah.
Saturday 13th.
Guarakara Park, Pointe Pierre.
Sunday 14th. Shaw Park Complex, Tobago.
Friday 19th.
Center Point Mall, Chaguanas.
Saturday 20th.
Center of Excellence, Minkoma.
Sunday 21st, Enchanted Gardens, formerly Simplex, New Grand. For more information, call 622-0834.
Lucazed! Lucazed! Hey, hey, hey! It's the LC, everybody! Lucazed Energy, get ready! Hey. Nobody shutting down this. Lucazed in the van, the whole crew up and ready. Lucazed in the hand, the LZ, Lucazed!
energy.
Yo, this is Blacks of the big band Roy Cape All Stars. Stay above the lyrics this carnival. Wrong mix, alcohol and lyrics. I wrote safe. Do not drink and drive. We bring the fire when we come down.
We bring the fire when we touch down. We bring the fire.
TNT's biggest world comedy festival ever. For the first time, all Trinidad and Tobago mega comedy stars versus the rest of the world.
Representing India, Brandan and Brandath Ramnath.
Mukesh, I went to one of those Trinidadian parties. When this pretty Dulahin, she walked up to me and asked me to whine on her bumper. So I asked her what kind of car she drove.
Barbados King of Comedy, Trevor Eastman with his Bajan crew. Representing China, Hong Wing. Representing Africa, from New Jersey, USA, The Quiet Prince. Jamaica international comedy star from TV series Miami Vice, Bobby Smith.
Grand opening, Friday, 12th February, Naparima Bowl, inside and out. Saturday, 13th February, Centerpoint Mall, Chaguanas. And on Sunday, 14th February, Center of Excellence, Macoya. Limited general tickets on sale at a special of two persons on one ticket.
Man, I used to make my mother laugh because my mother's from Trinidad and Tobago, and so, you know, she used to try to discipline me, and I would imitate her and my aunts, and she'd just start laughing. Afian, go in the kitchen and fix me a plate, eh? And I didn't listen to it. Afian, they start smacking furniture. Afian, go and fix a plate, eh? I said, Mommy, I can't do it.
It's a comedy gift to the nation. Introducing the three-pack recession special. Three tickets in a pack for one low price. And you also get $60 off single ticket.
Randy Glasgow Productions Alternative Comedy Festival.
Coming to a venue near you.
When Carnival finish.
Save big with talk, text, and data bundles with Digicel. Starting as low as $99, you also get unlimited text to anywhere in the world. Unlimited weekend talk, anywhere minutes, rollover data and minutes. And you can even pay your bill with top up. Visit a Digicel store to sign up today. Digicel.
Welcome back to the Queen's Park Savannah for Carnival Monday. And on stage now, none other than the ever popular Massey Trinidad All Stars. And they're playing five-star Akil for their sailor presentation for 2016. Massey All Stars is, of course, one of the bands that brings out a sailor mass each year. And this year is no different. Sydney is a beautiful setting in which to portray your mask, Izzy, as we are surrounded by the well-appointed hills.
A beautiful view we have right now.
It is absolutely,
and the sky
gorgeous.
Is clear, so you can see right across directly in front of us the nice greenery surrounding the savannah.
Straight up to beautiful Lavantil, to Mova, the Mova area, off to the right. And certainly is gorgeous. A gorgeous sight to behold. Often when we are in the grandstand, we've focused on what's on the stage, but we don't realize the setting is itself.
It's quite breathtaking.
Quite part of the action. And of course, on stage, the sailors, let's enjoy some of the display from Massey Trinidad All Stars. Than Massey All Stars, the steel band leading the sailor mass.
This section is led
across the Queen's Park Savannah stage. I could see you playing a sailor.
I'm now thinking it's very calm.
Yeah.
And it reminds me of back in the days, if you study the evolution of carnival, before there was the steel pan, there was the tambo bamboo. And then from the tambo bamboo, then you had the steel pan. And then from the steel pan, now we have these music rocks. Actually playing chip into the sounds of the steel pan, it doesn't require as much energy. You just chip on half a time.
I'm gonna get you a lucasine. And then we're gonna throw you in the big mass.
And I'm liking their costumes. They are in full costume actually.
Sailors tend to, they come out in their full costume and they play their mass fully. Both days.
And I'm looking at the headpieces of the woman in the band.
They are the fashionistas of the band.
What color would you say that is?
I know it's definitely green. The men are in green and the women are in blue and silver. The correct shade I can't tell you.
The shades of silver.
The shade of green.
Oh, the shade of, okay,
the shade of green and blue I can't tell you. But it looks, from the screen it looks, it seems like it's a green and a blue they're wearing. But I like the head wraps of the women. The silver head wraps. Seems to be a very mature band.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah, the players are mature persons.
Most of the all-star family, they tend to attract that sort of a traditional. I've played sailor my entire life, and I'm continuing to play sailor, and many generations join their parents when they become adults. But sailor mass is definitely something. You learn the traditions, as you mentioned, their particular dances, and you go forward. The late John S. Donaldson, he was once the Minister of Foreign Affairs and Minister of National Security. His daughter, Joy Donaldson, released a book speaking about her father's work and legacy, and that book was entitled Sailor Dance. She released that book late last year, and he was one of those who was a traditional sailor mass player. This was his masquerade. This was his mass. He was a sailor, and off he went.
But I'm looking at some of the costumes as well, Raymond. It's a mix of sailor, but I'm also seeing an African, a lot of African wear in the band. In terms of some of the fabric, the head design and head wrap of some of the ladies. So it's a mixture of both. I'm not quite sure what is the presentation's name, which may explain why some of the costumes would be the way they are.
We'll, of course, get full explanations for you
tomorrow when we speak with some of the band leaders to hear the concepts behind their costumes and
absolutely
their themes.
Some baby doll sailor dresses as well. See, I know what a baby doll dress is. Sailors in short pants, sailors in long pants, but definitely all ensuring that they have that sailor's hat in place.
Seeing some young children in the band as well, Raymond.
Absolutely. Generational thing.
Yes. Well, to me, this is one of the first bands I've seen for the day with a lot of young kids in it as well. So it seems like it's a family, it's really a family band here.
So we're seeing variations on the sailor colors, normally traditionally just white, but interesting variations. Purple, silver and purple.
Red.
Would you say lime green?
It looks like a lime green.
Lime green.
Purple. I'm seeing some red as well.
This is Massey Trinidad All-Stars and their Sailor Band presentation for 2016. Coming to you on CTV and Talk City 91.1 FM. With the kind compliments of Blue Waters, Shanghai Construction, Digicel, Massey, Lucasade, Unit Trust Corporation,
and White Oak. Raymond, what I like about some of the costumes that I'm seeing, they're actually things you can wear after. I'm looking some of the dresses the ladies have on. You know, a lot of times they said after carnival, you can't use some of the things. But a lot of these, the tops and skirts that they are wearing, it can be reused. And I'm loving that. I love the I'm in awe with the headpieces.
Here we have an angel with horns, some would say, making their way across the stage, an individual presentation as the band continues. One of the larger bands, different headdresses and parts to this sailor band. Of course, all jamming to Five Star Keel on the track. And the ever popular Neelan Massey, forgive me, Massey Trinidad All-Stars, all habits die hard. Massey Trinidad All-Stars providing the musical support on the national instrument of the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago. Some red in the sailor mix as well, Kizzy.
Yeah.
Definite variation on the sailor band. We have to get one of the representatives of All-Stars to explain the color variations and why they went this way with this particular masquerade.
Raymond, and what it shows is that you can play mass, but you don't necessarily need to be in a bikini and a top. Yeah, you can be in full costume and still enjoy yourself. And there's this band, is it 2K?
K2K.
They have K2K put a spin
Alliance.
On.
Yeah.
They have put a spin on mass, putting more fashion into it as well.
Karen and Kathy Norman are the names of the band leaders, and their mom as well is involved with that particular presentation. And I know one of the folks who plays with K2K. Interestingly, she used to play bass for Massey All-Stars.
Yes.
So she was the woman on the bass. I don't know if she was the official woman on bass, but she tells me that her costume presentation can then be transformed
into something that you can wear. Yes, and I'm seeing this in a lot of their costumes. As I said, there are a lot of African wear in between some of the costumes that you're seeing here, and you can reuse it. I mean, something I have seen things I would say, wow, I would wear that, and I'm seeing it on stage. So it's not you don't necessarily need to be in a bikini and beads to enjoy yourself a carnival, and I think this band shows that definitely.
Massey clearing the stage in just a couple moments as the various sections have made their way across, and we're getting set for a whole lot more masquerade here at Queen's Park Savannah. We're going to take a short break, thanking you for staying with us on CTV.
Welcome to a world of opportunity with the Unit Trust U.S. Dollar Income Fund. The ideal way to secure your U.S. dollars. The Unit Trust U.S. Dollar Income Fund is flexible. Backed by our professional management, this fund offers regular returns, no penalties, and collateral for loans. Our U.S. Dollar Visa International Debit Card gives you quick and easy worldwide access to your account. Plus, with a minimum initial investment of U.S. $100, we make it easier to invest your U.S. dollars. Unit Trust Corporation. Safety, strength, stability.
Mr. Saint, you are charged for drunken and disorderly behavior in the city of Port of Spain. How do you plead?
Not guilty, Your Honor. What do you mean how I plead? I let my head walking down the road just so that the police...
Hello! Order!
I will take a Roman coke and a man's life.
Randy Glasgow Productions Annual Alternative Comedy Festival.
It's a comedy gift to the nation. Introducing the three-pack recession special. Three tickets in a pack for one low price. And you also get $60 off single tickets. Offer ends Ash Wednesday if stocks last.
Six super shows kicking off Friday, February 12th. Grandstand, Queens Park, Savannah.
Saturday, 13th.
Guaracara Park, Pointe aux Pierres.
Sunday, 14th. Shaw Park Complex, Tobago.
Friday, 19th.
Center Point Mall, Chaguanas.
Saturday, 20th.
Center of Excellence, Minkoa.
Sunday 21st, Enchanted Gardens, formerly Simplex, New Grand. For more information, call 622-0834.
All right, so we're coming to you live from Piako International Airport, and guess what? It's a little after 5, and we are getting ready for some international passengers that are going to be arriving for the greatest show on earth.
I don't know.
Tell me, how was your flight?
My flight was awesome. Caribbean Airlines is amazing.
Caribbean Airlines is amazing. I love this. I come every year, and I'll keep coming every year.
Thank you for having me. I'm having a lovely time, but I'm really here for Panorama.
I think I'm just going to stay here. I don't want to get on another plane. I'm now a resident of Trinidad.
Welcome
come to the event. Thank you very much.
How was your flight?
The flight was excellent. We're going to play a little mass and we're going to do a little spectating and have a good, good time.
Say and do, it is all for you. Your flight flying high, feel the pride when you fly. Caribbean Airlines is
everything. Is it your first carnival?
We get the Caribbean, I'm in. Yeah. Welcome to the warmth of the island.
Zika virus infection may have no symptoms or may suffer mild to moderate symptoms including fever, headache, rash, as well as muscle and joint pain. The virus is not deemed fatal but can lead to complications. The Ministry of Health continues to monitor all diseases of public health importance.
Listen up! We are here to make Carnival sure for all our customers. Now! Who are we?
Zika!
Your Carnival Show!
Sure!
Your Carnival Show!
Sure!
It's time to win more!
Bono! Carnival is here, time to win more! Digicel makes your Carnival Show! More to everyone, 4 million! Digicel pumping this season!
Your Carnival Show!
Sure!
More prices for everybody!
Your Carnival Show!
Sure!
Top up, no one winner is too big!
Your Carnival Show!
When 30,000 cash weekly!
Your Carnival Show!
This year we popped and ready.
Just top up $20 or more. Buy your phone, any 30-day plan or roaming plan.
Pay your bill.
Text the word WIN to 9811.
Make your Carnival show pop with Digicel.
Welcome back to the Queen's Park Savannah for Parade of the Bands Carnival Monday. Massey Trinidad All-Stars still on stage with their very interesting blend of African wear and Sailor Mass. And Kizzy is very impressed.
I am, definitely.
With the pieces.
What I like is the fact that a lot of the pieces, you can reuse them. So I'm sold on that fact. And it just looks like comfortable costumes that you can have fun and enjoy yourself in. And I think comfort is very important when you're playing mass for, 2 days? You need to be comfortable and you need to enjoy what you're in. And I'm loving what I see here, definitely.
And I was loving the fact that there was a rhythm section following the steel band. There was a rhythm section and horn section. And they were giving that old traditional Tawan. I don't know if that's the description. You might be able to give me the proper term for the old riff that they use in Calypso, but they kept it going. And
a lap way. It's a bit of a lap way, kind of.
Definitely.
Yeah.
So we have one of the DJ trucks also giving some movement to Trinidad All-Stars, Massey Trinidad All-Stars, and their sailor presentation for 2016. Of interesting sections with the ladies doing the variations on the African themes, the coloring of the Sailor Mass, especially for the gentlemen's costumes, also an interesting choice. Afternoon, Kizzy, where you can sway and shake your body in the cool easterly brewing breeze.
And you can
westerly
feel...
Westerly blowing, exactly.
And there's a change in the atmosphere because it's a lot cooler. The sun has gone down a bit, so everything is a bit mellow. And then the music is different too. You're hearing the music of Olatunji in the background. So it's just a really mellow vibe right now.
A lovely feel.
Masqueraders are definitely enjoying themselves and having a time on stage. And it has a regal feel to it as well, Raymond. Very regal.
blending their traditional sailor masquerade with African-inspired wear. Massey Trinidad All-Stars and their presentation for 2016. Visited the Pan Yard, I spoke with one of the stateside members. She would have been in with the band when they passed a short while ago. And she indicated that for them, this is the driving force for the carnival. It is not necessarily the panorama competition where they are 120 strong and could be more, and they're followed by a massive following. For them, having the pans ready, having the band ready to take to the road Carnival Monday and Tuesday so that masqueraders can have a time.
And is that Mac Falling I'm seeing on the stage? We just saw Mac Falling on the stage in this particular band.
Brian McFarlane?
I believe it's Brian McFarlane I just saw. Yes. I believe it's Brian I just saw just now.
For them, having this presentation ready for the road is the driving force behind the band. They are not a competition band, although they compete. Their focus is providing the masquerade as they have been for over 50 years. Producer, designer,
yes,
Brian McFarlane.
Having a time.
Yes, indeed. And Brian recently had a display and exhibition of his work. And he put on his first Christmas presentation recently at the Queen's Hall in November to rave reviews. Encompassing carnival. Even designers.
You performed at that show. Yes, you did.
Yeah.
Yes, you did.
Yeah.
Yes, you did.
But the performance right now is on stage. Massey, Trinidad All Stars, and their presentation for 2016. This is what some may call grown folks mask, Izzy. A nice...
And I think I'm seeing our Prime Minister right there. Yes, and our Minister of Transport, Mr. Fitzgerald Hines. He's not on stage right now. You can't see him on the screens, but they're standing right next to us.
As we see the Honorable Prime Minister.
Yes.
And the Minister of Works
and Transport.
And Transport with Fitzgerald Hines. They are a part of the band. So enjoying themselves.
Surrounded by a lot of security as well. But definitely having a time.
Oh yes, oh yes. As they should.
Definitely.
A very popular band, the Massey Trinidad All-Stars, making their way across the stage. It is Carnival Monday here in Trinidad and Tobago. Lots more action to come your way right here on CTV. And we welcome those who are joining us via the internet, ctntworld.com. Thanks to Blue Waters, the Unit Trust Corporation, and a host of others. There we have a shot for you of Fitzgerald Hines and the Honorable Dr. Keith Christopher Rowley, Prime Minister of the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago. Mr. Hines, of course, the Minister of Works and Transport, and Dr. Rowley, the Prime Minister of the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago, having a good time, getting an opportunity to get in some photos with members of the Massey All-Stars who were chipping as they passed by, and taking the opportunity to shoot a few photos with them. Perhaps, because if we get their attention, we can get them to come across and have a word with us.
Definitely. But Raymond, this is a very huge band. They have been on stage for over 26 minutes.
Yes. Yet another section.
And now they are in purple. I'm seeing some blues, some blue and gold.
Very interesting variations, as we mentioned, combining the African-themed costumes with the traditional sailor mask, and of course doing that slow chip, Kizzy, as they make their way off the stage. They're one of the sections,
the African line.
Yep. So as we mentioned before, definitely an African based theme.
A lot of color they use, definitely, in this presentation, Raymond. We
definitely
had shades of blue, we had purple, we had red, we had green, we had a lot of golds. A very regal feel to the band. And they are making their way off stage now.
We are going to take a short break. And when we get back, more action from the Queen's Park Savannah.
From countries on the